Make sure the boy gets down okay. Now just as you go a little more forward, take the left. A little more forward, now cut your wheels to the left and go around it. Just real gentle. Oof, almost a little too much left. Alright, right, go right into it like you're going and drive straight down the hill there.
Got it.
Yeah, that tip spooked him. He didn't want to go across. Oh, son of a bitch. There we go. I'll check for it now. Alright, here we go. Spot for me to get off the way, is there? Thank you. Dottie, come down now. Yeah, I wanted to get my camera out and record you, but I think you needed my arms more than I needed the camera. Besides that, I had that one running.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, Gypsy Soul went off on the right side there. And you can't go down that way. You got to make sure you get that outside edge. Otherwise, yeah, it's a bad time coming down. I mean, you can do it, but I wouldn't suggest it. So that's what happens if you don't go far right, far left.
Yeah.
You slide in and there's that little spook factor. I think I didn't want you to do that, so I gave you the better line.
Yeah, that was scary enough. Off the ground.
Our normal escape route is this way.
Uh-huh.
Or we can go back around and see some more country.
No matter me. Now you can say you've done something.